God, I know this is going to sound ridiculous, but this boy loves his duck. His breath has ebbed. His pulse is low. His feet are wet, but even so, you must know that although our tears are poised to burst, we've kept our faith warm through the worst. We haven't cursed our luck or run amok. To prayer we've stuck. Please reward our pluck. And save this dog.
They prayed all day, and then, just after sunset,